beauty. This is the first year this guy's gonna bloom. I grow a lot of these. I haven't had this one bloom yet.
So it's come from this plant?
It comes from this right here, and you can see the offsets.
Yeah.
So it's gonna send up, and those are gonna be big white flowers.
Are they?
Yeah, it's a real, like, desert type plant, you know? It's pretty cool, but you notice she nips the ends off because they're really pointy sharp, so she probably takes her clippers and clips all these ends off. Like razor blades on the blade, on the leaves, and then the ends are really pointy, so keep your eye on that. I know you will now, Mike.
I see it every day.
Same with me, I love it. I've been following this thing since she planted it. She does such a good job in town.
Yes.
I mean, it's just amazing. And I mean, it's good when the tourists come and stuff, all these nice flowers, right?
No.
We need more flowers.
And so what's this?
So rub that. That one there's coleus. That's a coleus right there. That one doesn't smell. Smell the other one right there. Rub that. Rub it a bit. It usually smells like peanut butter.
Oh, yeah?
Melianthus major. So honey bush, they call it, right? And they flower too. Jeremy's got a big one in front of the Salt Spring Inn. There was a massive one. And the blooms are spectacular, kind of red. Super exotic.
When does that bloom?
Well, I don't even know if it's going to bloom this year. You know what I mean? Like, I don't know if they bloom here every year, but I've seen them bloom here. So maybe next year.
A lot of her plantings. I'm in a really hot spot.
You're up in Wildwood.
Yeah.
Yeah, I know where you are. Yeah.
So facing.
Yeah, you could grow all this stuff there, Mike. Easily.
No, it's too hot.
Well, probably burn. So what do you think of the heat at the end of June? It was crazy. I mean, it's been an oven up there. 42 degrees.
Yeah, it was stupid.
It was.
I had to sleep in my car.
Oh, I know.
For one night.
Air conditioning.
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
I've never seen heat like that.
No.
Isn't that?
Oh,
that was,
no, no. That was stupid.
It cooked a lot of our plants.
Oh.
I know. It probably cooked this back, too. So I think it's recovering, actually. It was. A lot of stuff got burnt, right?
So yeah. A lot of this stuff that she has, I get so much sun, I can't...
No, it'd burn it. You couldn't grow that at your place. This you could.
Yeah.
That stuff, it would fry at your place.
Yeah.
You're...